my eyes. You might see the truth behind the lie, but I will only let you look so long. Then you'll blink your eyes and I'll be gone. And I will ride up on a silver spoon. I'll be long gone, baby. I'll be long gone. La 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 la. Gone, gone. See, how does it feel to be one of the beautiful people?
Thank you, friends. Welcome. We're Chris Pardo and the Desperados, and we're so happy to be here at this beautiful place. Thank you for having us. We go around the country and we play with a lot of different bands, a lot of situations, and sometimes we're lying, but last night, tonight, and the other times we've had the same great privilege, we are not lying when we say tonight we are with my favorite band in the world, the Doobie Brothers. We lie a lot, but we wouldn't lie about that to you. So you picked a good night. I had a girlfriend in Lower Alabama, and she's horrible. I wrote this song. making friends. Say hell yeah! This is gonna be good. We are Chris Pardo and the Desperados, and I grew up just down the street from here getting beaten by nuns, and I'm a finer man for it, I hope, but it's sure nice to be here in the neighborhood. And speaking of my upbringing, over here, my young brother Mark Douglas will play you a song of his. Considerably younger brother. One from my homeland. You got 16 years long lining on the swordfish, that is my job. The rest of my life, I'm only wandering on the dry land in a fog. I'm only sitting outside, parked out in the drive. Got a little bit of liquor, bottom of the deep end. I'm gonna stay at the bottom of the bottom of the deep. Leave me here to wallow, leave me here to sleep. Up on land, I'm no damn good. I would be a better man if I could. Do not wake me up, let me be. Till it's time to go back out on the sea. Bottom of the bottle. See, when I'm home with my wife, it's fight after fight. Talk about the money, scream all night. Then I look to the door, man, I'm ready to bail out. Feels like breaking out of jail, sipping on the whiskey in the wheelhouse. At the end of every day, living in my mind up there, killing time, wasting away. Douglas. I'm gonna tell you real quick who my friends are, folks. Thank you again for having us at your great place. On this special night with one of the greatest bands of all time, the Doobie Brothers. Over here on the guitar, man, he came all the way up from the Pocono Mountains. He's got a heart-shaped tub in his house. Gary Dillon, tell him hello. Bass guitar from the swamps of Jersey, Craig Aiken. On the mandolin and singing and playing the electric guitar from Tarrytown, New York, brother Bill Kelly. On the drums, giving us our street cred, my buddy from the Bronx, New York, Polly Tripp. And over here, you just heard his tale of lament and late night drinking. My mom's favorite, my young brother, and a good fella to go around with, Mark Douglas Berardo.
He's a former stringer for High Times magazine and a third string punter for the 1978 Miami Hurricanes. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the dramatic cowboy Chris Berardo. Give him a great hand.
Thank you, friends. Here's one. A couple years back, I got sick, and everyone does, right? Something happens to all of us, but I got better, and I feel great now, and I got this song out of it. And for anybody who's struggling a little bit tonight out there, it's called Take Me Back.
Out of the darkness, I have been. raise me up to back where I started again. And take me, heal me now, I am born again. Take me back where I started again.
Thanks so much. Really do appreciate it. From Chris Berardo and the Desperados, we hope you'll come over to our merch table, sign our mailing list, we'll come to your house. We'll do yard work. I said we grew up around here, you know, and we've been all around the country playing music, but there's one dark bar, and it ain't far from here, and everything weird and strange and wonderful happens there. So one time around sunrise, I thought of this song. Just trying to waste some time. And I've got old mistakes just running around, around my mind. And this won't be the first time that I have come here one last time. And if the sun don't rise this morning, then I will be I sitting on this bar stool, just try to waste some time. And I've got old mistakes just running round and round in my mind. And this will be the first time that I've jammed my ass up in here one more time. And if the sun don't rise this morning, if the sun don't rise this morning, baby, yeah, yeah, then I will be a little kindness whenever you can. looks dark. She doesn't look right. Some days I look out of that same window. Everything looks like possibility. And I know my mind doesn't want thing to make it mine, baby. One thing to make my heart swell. And I'll make it fine, baby. I'll be fine, baby. Yes, sir. I got a heart full of love and hope, a cooler full of beer and a good joke. My friends in a big band, free tickets to see the Doobie Brothers band. And it's alright, and it makes my heart swell. Thank you for having us.